Hello, welcome to the world of literature. At World of Literature today, we would be dealing with a poem by Judith Wright, titled as Bora Ring. Judith Wright is one of the most famous poet of the contemporary era from Australia. She was born in 1915 and she died in 2000. Judith Wright is known as a poet, as an environmentalist, as a speaker, as a defender of the rights of Australian Aborigines. For her poetry, she received Christopher Burnham Award. The first collection of poetry which was published by Judith Wright was in 1946, titled as The Moving Image. In her lifetime, she published various volumes of poetry, namely The Moving Image, Woman to Man, The Gateway, The Two Fires, Birds, The Other Half, Magpies, Shadow, Hunting Snake. Judith Wright is also known as an environmentalist, which means that during her lifetime, she did take note of the changes that were taking place in the environment, the problems that human beings were going to face. So she raised her voice for a good, better and clean environment. And Judith Wright, along with some other literary figures in Australia, made awareness among the people that how significant the environment and the changes that environment is going through are going to be for the human beings in future. One of the most important feature of the writings of Judith Wright is that she stood for the rights of Aborigines. Now, Aborigines are the native inhabitants of Australia. Those who inhabited Australia before it was conquered are inhabited by the Europeans. And the writers from the 20th century from Australia, whether it was Judith Wright or A.D. Hope, they were not happy with the way that the Europeans went to Australia and they inhabited Australia, and how they in due course of time almost replaced the Aborigines in Australia. And A.D. Hope refers to those people who went to Australia and inhabited Australia. He refers to them as second-grade Europeans, and they are the ones who are even not liked by Judith Wright. Judith Wright believes that advent or the inhabitation of the Europeans in Australia led to the extinction of the Australian, the original Australian, the whom we call Aborigines. The poem with which we would be dealing today, Bora Ring, is also a lament upon the extinction of the Aborigines culture in Australia. Bora Ring is actually a reference to the to a ritual, to a ceremony which the Aborigines in Australia carried out when a boy reached his adulthood. In order to prove that he was an adult, he had to go through certain ceremonies wherein he had to learn the songs and dances and other things. He has to learn all these things in order to prove his masculinity and also to prove that he has become an adult. Bora is actually a name of a place in the Eastern Australia. So that is the custom that these people, the Aborigines, the original Australian, used to have. But as the Europeans went to Australia, all these rituals, these ceremonies came to an end. Now, this poem is based on those rituals. And Judith Wright would be lamenting the loss of all those rituals, all those cultures, all those great things that Aboriginal Australians had.